Subscribe to Naija's Craziest. Press the bell icon and never miss another video update.
Naija's Craziest is not a review of any political parties, individuals, or religious group. This show is just for comedy purposes only. It might contain scenes with strong languages, strong satirical humor, links to a relative you might know, and references some may find offensive. If that kind of thing will offend you, because close your browser now and
get out of here. Get out of here, man! Shit, I'm saying!
Because that's what we did!
Comedians are absolutely insane.
That's it.
Good day, every somebody. Power or Georgie, Gogre, Campicas, and every somebody.
Don't start this accurate timekeeper. We are not in a debate session. Don't start this thing again.
Okay, as you look people in their face and speak to their face and disrespect them.
What is this? If you say welcome, my our people.
See, everybody have a jamification of greetings.
What is jamification? Oh yeah, show me where that nonsense you just spoke now is.
Jamification now. See now. This is binctionary. You know busy. This is binctionary. You know. Do you know this is binctionary?
Dictionary.
Oh! See now. You are teaching people rubbish. What did you call it?
Dictionary.
Hey! That is rubbish. How can you be calling human being? You know, the boy. You are saying it in public. Why can't you say binctionary? This is binctionary. 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 Simple English. You don't understand. Binctionary. You just be saying Mary will not marry it at the end. But binctionary. Nana putting the
it's okay, yeah, show
Nana
me.
Ah no.
Show me where that thing is.
Which one?
Yeah, forgotten the English you spoke, Nana. My friend, get out of here. Bring it.
I know where it
is. Welcome to this episode. On this episode, we don't understand what is happening in this church, Nana Poku's church. We don't understand. I don't know what kind of prophecy is this. Watch it when you come back, we'll talk.
What is your name?
Ikomala Kubambam.
Brother, sit down. I'm calling this one. What's your name?
Bulelan Prophet.
Bulelani. You came to church.
Who's that song to it, Bab?
Yes,
I came to church.
Are you sure?
I can say.
Yebo.
Yes, Prophet.
You say your name is what?
Bulelan.
Ah. I hear a name like Trust.
Who's it coming to Trust?
Whose name is Trust here?
Uba no Trust in Alan.
Trust. Brother, let me see your hands like this.
Enzandagan.
I'm asking God the trust. I'm
Enzandagan.
Let me see your hands. Stretch your hands like this.
Enzandagan.
Open it.
Zivul.
Like, open.
Full.
Trust. Do you know somebody called Trust?
We are Trust.
Because you know.
Yes, I know him.
Who is that?
Obando.
Condom.
He says a condom prophet.
Trust.
It's the same thing we are talking about. See.
He just.
I thought about dictionary now. You confused it. You and this man now. I don't know the difference.
This
because
one.
He talk condom now. You are talking about dictionary being dictionary.
He mentioned this one. He mentioned the I being king of you. I dispel it. You are mentioning this thing. It is wrong. This is binctionary. Don't put this one.
So the man that put condom now inside the prophecy. What is trust? You see trust. Is there a condom called Trust Condom?
Let me complain. If you look at that man that seen prophecy for, he look like an abokima that used to say things. I know what Nana Foku want to do. He want to go and he will go there. He will go there and tell him, please, you know me as a forecast. I want to buy this condom. Can I trust you? He will say, yes, you can trust me. Please don't say this anywhere. He say okay. Now the man now came to church. He now said that no go disgrace him. He now stand him up. He asked for his name. What is your name? He mentioned his name. Now say okay. Because that English he was strong. We tell her. The way he tell her, he say, oh, can I trust you? Because I believe in you. Anything you see me I do, just don't say it in public. He say okay. Now I can't say. What do you understand? Do you know trust? You want to say trust, say that down we say is one of your family member. Or let him say, yes, I trust you, Pastor. I know trust. I believe in you. Now the next thing I say is, in our thought, the man want to know if he want to ask about that condom he came to buy the other time. And I said, do you know who is trust? And I said, and I interpreted it to him in their language that do you know trust? He said, yes. He said, yes. You know, he said, who is trust? He said, it's the condom you came to buy the last time. That idiot, that one that was interpreting, seen us see it in public. They say condom.
God. So what is your story now? How did you come about this story now? This whole story.
You know,
whole story. Who ministered this to you?
The way they are seeing rubbish vision. That's why I saw my
own. Oh, you saw your own vision.
I saw my own.
Be seeing your nonsense that you just all this rubbish you just said now. Nah.
Yes.
Be seeing your nonsense. This is just to show that all these things is just they just plant an actor. They did not give this man the complete script.
That man does not understand English. So they need somebody that will interpret it to him. So the script they gave him in the house.
But Aboko was saying, I'm seeing trust. The man is trying to figure out which one is trust. Maybe the person that is interpreting did not interpret well. But if the man does not understand English, how did he know condom? Okay, my people, if the man does not understand English, what is condom in South Africa in Tswane or Zulu?
Or is it general word?
I don't know. The condom must be something in Tswane or Zulu or any of South African language. Please, what is condom? Let's know, because we don't understand. And the man does not understand English, but he knows the word condom. He's that's very confused.
When I gave you my construction, he said it's a lie. He said, I don't know what did I get it from. He came, that man looks like an Abokimo in Nigeria that used to say things. Say, go to his place.
He might be, but they speak South African language to him now. So, how is it an Aboki that you do you understand Swane or do you understand Zulu?
No, what I'm saying is that man, the way I'm saying, he used to say things. So, the general name they call condom is condom.
It's a lie. How can you say condom will be condom in Sunday?
Okay. What did you call in your language?
I don't know. Our vocabulary did not reach
condom. Did you know your language?
Our vocabulary. Okay, what is condom in your language? You can see that our vocabulary is not rich condom.
Sia.
Because we're in Africa, we don't know what condom. We used to do it the way it is.
You can say seed.
We look for the word cover and what ofo-bk is in your language. Cover, ofo-bk, or raincoat.
That is another motor, another cambist. That is it.
Oh God!
So can you see how this prophesying is disgracing?
It's an unraveled. This is what you call unraveling of prophecy.
In your job balance.
The condom prophecy. We should call it the condom prophecy.
Yes, condom prophecy.
I don't know why they would not see more of the video. Let's see Nana Poku's reaction.
That is the only video.
It's Mboro that posted this video. So we did not get to see the whole full prophecy of the whole thing. So we don't know what Nana Poku
replied. To cover it up. But we enjoy it. Yeah, it's okay, even as short and
brief. As short as brief as it is. I know Mboro was trying to be malicious when he posted it. So we... It's fine. So that's it. Next time, Nana Poku, be specific. Don't be shouting trust. I know the kind of people you bring to come and act miracles, because when you are shouting trust, they will shout condom. The next one, maybe they will disgrace you in short and shout pum pum.
Somebody will just come and shout from back. Prophesy for me, I have not paid my balance for the last.
And that's how one woman wrote me to say that, you know, that Nigerian prophet, Prophet JJ.
Okay.
JJ. That he hired her to ask miracle. That he did not finish paying her. That he promised that he was going to take her traveling around the world, that we should expose him. I said, thank you. The time you were collecting the money, did you bring part of the money
for us?
You are not telling us to come and expose him. Thank you, Jari. Don't forget, for your talking fee, you can have your product displayed here. just email us nigerscurious@gmail.com. What do you think Nanapoku, this is this man, what do you think Uncle Condom? We'll buy him condom,
we'll wear it for him
before he's on his head. He deserves condom because that fresh is what one. He's thinking about.
Everything is condom.
Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and at Laugh Mayor. Follow him on Instagram at
John Joshua Comedian.
And follow us at Nigerscurious, all our social